Welcome back! It's time for another episode of How Do You Say This in Korean? Today, I'm gonna be talking about how to say Do you remember me in Korean? You can say 저 기억하세요? 저 기억하세요? 저 is me, 저. But actually, to be more precise, me should be 저를, 저를. However, in spoken Korean, it sounds more natural if you drop the particle 를, unless when you want to emphasize it. And 기억하다 is to remember, 기억하다. And 기억해요 will be, do you remember? 기억해요? But it can still sound impolite if you ask someone who you might have seen just once or twice before. In that case, you can make it sound more polite by adding 시 in between. And say, 기억하세요? 기억하세요? Are you wondering why 기억해요 has become 기억하세요 even though 시 was added? Then click here to check out Talk to Me in Korean Level 5, Lesson Number 2. Alright, that's gonna be it for today. I hope you found it useful. If you'd like me to answer your question in the next episode, click on this 공시 to fill out the form and submit your question. And if you'd like to practice speaking Korean with a private tutor, click on this 귤 to go to Talk to Me in Korean Live. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye! And 그런 here means the same thing as 그렇게 하다, which means to do something like that. 그렇게 하다. And something something 거 아니에요 is it is not that something something. So